size.
All regular sizes?
Yes, and a packet of cookies.
What a great box. Puzzles, games, jokes.
It's raining cats and dogs outside, and I just stepped in a poodle.
Very funny. What's that in your hand?
A secret price, and no, I'm not telling.
The Happy Meal. Get one at participating McDonald's now.
Yes, they're all mine, plus 1,000 more. And I really love them. They're all orphans, and they all need me, and they need you. Will you be my partner in helping to love and care for them? I need you too. Write me. Father Bill Wasson, Our Little Brothers and Sisters, Post Office Box 600, Washington, D.C.
Hey, it's time to meet the winners. And the carnival chairman.
Right, we've got him right here.
And members of the savings club.
Right here.
We're delighted to see you. This is...
Wayne Colson.
Well, how are you today?
Fine.
Are you our hobby winner?
Uh-uh.
A call a kid?
Yeah.
Yes, the call a kid. It's so nice to see you. And this is...
Shelly Griffin.
I'm glad you came out to view us. And now we'd like to meet...
Colleen Clark.
How are you?
Fine.
Is this one of our carnival chairmen?
Yeah.
And your name is?
David Cope.
Dave, turn out that way just a little bit. There he is. And who is that sitting right there?
Shad Griffin.
Shad, it's good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. And we're going to move now from Shad to Brad. Brad.
Chris.
Another carnival chairman, and this is?
Ted Cope.
Nice to see you, Ted. And?
Kevin Clyde.
What's happening, Kev? Who's this sitting next to you? I'd like to meet him.
Kenny.
Hi, Ken.
Hi.
Hey, and you've all got your Ladmo bags, and they're full of all kinds of good stuff. Terrific. Let's get rolling with the cartoons.
Hey, look who's at the door.
Hey, gang, look who's here. It's the wizard.
You thought that was Desi Arnaz, didn't you?
Baloo. Oh, that's good.
Did you know the best way to revive a rope?
Call the Conciliation Court of Maricopa County, 262-3296.
Can Chester the Musical Cricket, Tucker Mouse, and Harry the Cat quiet New York and bring meaning to Christmas? Watch A Very Merry Cricket, Thursday at 7 on TV5.
I Dream of Jeannie, weekday mornings at 9.
Good morning.
In a little while, we'll be meeting our winners.
Oh, good.
And you'll be handing them Ladmo bags.
Ladmo bags for the winners.
I want to find out what you put in here.
Check it out.
Ladmo bags with goodies from 7-Eleven.
7-Eleven.
Hey, what do we got in here? We got chips from Hoover Club.
Yeah.
And a cup from 7-Eleven. Cracker Jack. Cookies and crackers. Crackle from Dolly Madison Zinners. Slurpee coupons, all kinds of good stuff in the Ladmo bags today for our winners. Right now, here's Carney Barker at the bulletin board.
Boy, you talk about the holidays being right around the corner. Listen to these announcements. Friday morning at 9 a.m., Santa arrives at Park Central. Wallace and Ladmo and Gerald will be there to greet him. Then, at 10 in the morning, Santa makes his rounds and arrives at Valley West Mall. And Wallace and Ladmo will also be putting on a stage show, as they will at Los Arcos when Santa arrives at 11. Santa making the rounds of all of the malls, and so are Wallace, Ladmo, and Gerald. 9, 10, and 11. This Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, please join Wallace, Ladmo, and Gerald, and Santa Claus in the location nearest you at those times. Meanwhile, here's a couple of commercial messages, followed by our first cartoon, Believe Me.
Well,
my turn to operate.
Operate?
Butterfingers!
It's Operation the Wacky Doctor's Game. Batteries not included.
Take out his ferret for $100.
Oh, you'll never do that.
Don't touch the side.
Here goes his funny bone.
It takes a very steady hand.
I did it. That's $200 for me.
May I play?
Operation, a Milton Bradley game.
If you want to win the game, you gotta take a good aim and get the most marbles with your hippo. Playing Hungry, Hungry Hippo.
Hey!
Hungry, Hungry Hippo.
Hungry, Hungry Hippos is the name of the game, and who's ever hippo gets the most marbles wins.
Playing Hungry, Hungry Hippos. Hungry, Hungry Hippos.
I win!
Hungry, Hungry Hippos, new from Hasbro.
Oops.
Cheerios.
When you want a great taste of Cheerios, just Cheeriodle.
Yummy Odos.
Cheerios.
Gotcha.
Crunchy, yummy Odios. The tasty way to round out this nutritious breakfast.
Cheerios.
When you want a great taste of Cheerios, just Cheeriodle.
Cheerios.
TV5 is when you meet that world-famous cat, Tom, and that magnificent mouse, Jerry. Set your dial for a smile and join us for the Tom and Jerry Show.
Lots of things, lots of things, everything's gonna swing, so get ready, here we go. Big or small, short or tall, you will all have a fall on the Tom and Jerry Show.
Weekday afternoons at 4.
Gentlemen, you are about to witness for the first time on any screen a preview of things to come in your car of tomorrow. Many of the new models are quite confusing. It's difficult to tell whether they're coming or going. Is this the front end and that the back, or vice versa? We're both wrong. Each year, the trend has been toward a wider front seat. Of course, this changes the body style a bit. Here's the new...
Oh, and a big mouth. When Freddy's tail is pushed down, he's ready to fetch.
Fetch it, Freddy.
No batteries ever needed. When the ball is rolled into Freddy's mouth, Freddy will fetch it right back. And Freddy will bring back any ball, as long as it goes into his big mouth.
Oh, Daddy.
Well, almost any ball. Fetch It Freddy from Play School, a Milton Bradley company.
Where you going, Tony?
Look, the
Digger, Mom. Digger the dog, Digger, he goes with you when you explore. Just pull his leash, go for a walk, he's your dog for sure.
What's your dog's name?
Digger! Digger the dog, Digger, he goes with you when you explore. Just pull his leash, go for a walk, he's your dog for sure.
Digger the dog from Romper Room.
Gonna get ya.
When you want the great taste of Cheerios, just Cheeriodle.
Yummy Odios.
Cheerios. Crunchy, yummy Odios. The tasty way to round out this nutritious breakfast.
Cheeriodos.
When you want the great taste of Cheerios, just Cheeriodle.
Cheeriodle.
Thank you.